If you often check for trending content on YouTube, you may have noticed that the trending option has suddenly disappeared. In case you can't find that option anymore, I'll show you an alternative way to check for trending content, but I'll first explain why the option is missing. The sudden disappearance has nothing to do with the app settings or updates. YouTube announced months ago that they would discontinue this feature in the following weeks, which was implemented in July this very year. According to them, they have observed a decrease in visits to the trending page over the past 5 years, as users increasingly find trending content through personalized recommendations, search, and other platform features. So this is why they are removing the trending page and the trending now list, and moving forward, you can find popular content within specific categories on YouTube charts. Now, in case you want full information on this, I will put the link in the description of the video. On the other hand, there is still a workaround to access the trending page, but this time via a browser and not the app. To do this, open any browser on your device and then go to youtube.com. So this will take you to the YouTube homepage. Now, as you will see, when you click on the explore option, the trending option is still not visible. However, the workaround is to type this in your browser: youtube.com/feed/trending, and then hit enter. So when you do that, this will instantly take you to the trending section where you can still view a list of trending videos. So that's it for now. I'll keep you updated, so be sure to subscribe and see you in the next one.